Hai, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The fifth graders, how are you today? Good morning class, good morning everybody. Semuanya baik-baik saja. I hope kita semuanya dalam keadaan sehat walafiat dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Amin ya rabbal alamin. How are you today? Gimana kabarnya? Are you ready to start our lesson today? Sudah siap untuk mengawali pelajaran pagi ini? The fifth grader, kelas 5 semuanya. Meskipun kita tidak bisa bertatap muka dalam satu kelas, dalam satu majelis, insya Allah, semoga dalam media yang seperti ini kita masih bisa belajar bahasa Inggris dan menambah ilmu pengetahuan kita apapun itu dalam keadaan yang tetap semangat. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Okay, class, today we are going to discuss about hobby. Okay, I would like to repeat once more again. We are going to discuss to learn about hobby. So, what is hobby itself? Apa hobby itu? Hobi adalah kegemaran atau sesuatu yang suka atau sering kita lakukan dan kita menyukainya. It means that it is interesting for us atau sangat menarik untuk kita semuanya. Okay, ladies, class, and the fifth grader, all of you, I would like to start with first hobby. Biasanya hobi itu apa? One, weekend, football, and singing, and playing, gardening, and etc. Okay, let's check our material today after this.
Okay, my lovely students, the fifth graders of Min 1 Blitar. Let's start our discussions. Kita mulai ya diskusi kita. Let's start our lesson. We are going to talk about hobby. Kita akan berbicara, belajar tentang kinds of hobby, macam-macam dari hobby. Are you ready? Siswa-siswi yang solih dan solihah. We have 12 hobbies. Sebenarnya kita nanti punya 12 hobby. The first, I would like to tell you playing football. Bermain sepak bola. The example is, my hobby is playing football. At the second, we have swimming. Itu gambarnya orang berenang. My father's hobby is swimming. My father's hobby is swimming. Hobi ayah saya berenang. Oke. Okay. The next we have apa kira-kira yang pertama? Yep, gardening. I like gardening. Saya suka. What is gardening? Berkebun. Good. Repeat after me. Gardening. And the second is reading. Mrs. Nadine likes reading. Bu Nadine suka reading. What is reading? In Indonesia, yup, benar, pintar semuanya, membaca. Okay, the next we have dancing. Repeat after me, dancing. They like dancing. Mereka suka menari. And the next we have fishing. Repeat after me, fishing. Apa itu, gambar apa kira-kira? Yup, memancing. The example is, my uncle likes fishing. Paman saya suka memancing. Okay, and then we have also drawing. Mrs. Rahma's hobby is drawing. What is drawing? Ya, menggambar. Okay, next, gambarnya apa kira-kira itu? And this hobby is coloring. What is coloring? Repeat after me, coloring. Coloring, ya, mewarnai. Okay, good. Next, we have writing. Writing, not writing lah. Writing. The example, Mr. Agung's hobby is writing. Hobinya Pak Agung menulis. Okay, good. And the next we have singing. Repeat after me, singing. Mrs. Nadia likes singing. Okay, good. And then next, ini pasti semuanya suka ini ya, hobi yang ini. Apa? Gaming. Gaming, apa gaming? Playing game. They like gaming. Mereka suka bermain game. The last, nah ini hobinya perempuan ini biasanya. Yang cewek-cewek suka banget ini. Apa? Shopping. Repeat after me. Shopping. Okay, good. Mrs. Sonia likes shopping. Bu Sonia suka belanja. Okay. Understand? Siswa-siswi yang solih-solihah, the fifth grader.
And I hope you can spell it one by one with and pronunciate. Dilafalkan satu persatu dengan benar. Okay. So, our duties now, your duty now, sekarang tugas kalian adalah melafalkan hobi itu in English and in Indonesia. For example, playing football, bermain sepak bola, and you have to send it in voice note in WA group. Dan kalian harus mengirimnya dengan voice note di WA group. Itu sebagai assessment atau sebagai tugas dari saya. Oke, okay, thank you for your attention. I'm sorry for all of my mistakes. Semoga pembelajaran kita diberkahi diridhai Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.